What I'm about to share with you is a story that will make you think twice before you complain. A story that had a huge impact on me and that I'll probably never forget. It's a story of a powerful man with a powerless body.
Hi, that is fine.
A story that should be known by all of us. And it begins many years ago when Irfan started to gradually become incapable to move because of a rare disease. Until finally he lost control over his body and has been like this for over 19 years. Now the only thing he can move is this. Without a doubt, the most powerful finger in the world. Because this story has a positive twist. Irfan, who's living an incredibly tough life that not many of us could survive, taught himself English and with this one finger managed to write 3 books. He's 37 years old, but many years ago doctors said that he will live only up to 18, which means he has no time to waste on complaining. He only has time to focus on writing his books, sharing his thoughts with the world and making the best out of his situation. You and me are not forced to be in bed. You and me can move more than just one finger. You and me can do whatever we want, but you and me, we choose to complain. We complain about the slightest things in life. When I'm sore after a workout, I complain about it. I complain when I have too many messages to respond to. I complain when my grandparents call me too often. Or sometimes I complain about the unstable weather, which puts me in a mean mood. Forgetting that I'm lucky to be able to work out, have many friends, loving grandparents, and that I can feel the rain on my face. And this happens to all of us. As we spend time complaining about things we should not complain about, let's remember the story of Irfan, who has been a real inspiration to me, and now hopefully to you. He is the definition of a hyperhuman. And you know what? If you ever meet him, you won't see him complain, because he already started working on his next book.